Again, ladies and gentlemen, the UP Concert Chorus!